Hey, good morning.
Hey, good morning.
What's up?
Just nothing.
Are you okay?
All good.
Are you sure? You don't look so good.
No, just a bit of work.
Achha, okay, I'm running late. I'll see you at lunchtime, huh?
Sure.
Okay.
क्या हाल है भाई? गुड मॉर्निंग.
बढ़िया बढ़िया. गुड मॉर्निंग.
How are you?
कैसे हो?
एकदम बढ़िया.
सही.
और आज फिर लेट. क्या चक्कर है? रोमांस वोमांस चल रहा है क्या आपका?
क्या रोमांस है? लेट का मतलब
क्यों?
लाइफ तो तुम्हारी चल रही है. हाँ, रोज देखता हूँ आजकल. आज यहाँ कल.
मेरा मुंह मत खुलवा तू. तो अब बताएगा कि क्यों इतना लेट हो जाता है?
अरे उसमें बताने लायक कुछ है ही नहीं यार. एक्चुअली इन द मॉर्निंग ना पूजा गॉट डाउन. So I had to just quickly run down to the chemist and pick up some pads for her and इतने में मैं late हो गया. और तुझे क्या हो गया एकदम?
कुछ नहीं यार, कुछ नहीं. मेरी file नहीं मिल रही मुझे. एक तो drawer में है क्या? रुक जा.
मैं जाऊँ?
हाँ यार, बाद में बात करते हैं. मुझे ना file का काम भी बहुत सारा है.
तो ठीक है ना?
हाँ हाँ, मुझे क्यों आना है यार. मैं तो एकदम ठीक हूँ. मैं ठीक हूँ. मेरी file.
हम चाय
रख दो.
हम और कुछ?
हाँ, आर्यन को भेजना.
ओके. कैन आई कम इन मैम?
कम इन, सिट आर्यन.
थैंक यू.
व्हाट आर ऑल दीज गॉसिप्स व्हिच आर हैपनिंग सिंस मॉर्निंग आर्यन?
आई डोंट नो.
यू वर टॉकिंग अबाउट वुमेन्स पीरियड्स पब्लिकली दिस मॉर्निंग.
Ma'am, firstly, I was not talking about any woman's periods. I was talking about my wife, Pooja. And secondly, I was not talking about it publicly. I was talking to one person, Rakesh. Who, now that I think about it, did get quite awkward and weird and uncomfortable when I was talking to him about it. I don't even know why.
Oh, really? You don't know why? Just look outside, Aryan. Everyone is so uncomfortable.
But ma'am, I don't understand what happened. What's the problem? I mean,
ma'am,
wait.
Ma'am, please, ma'am, बाहर देखिए क्या हो रहा है. Please आइए ma'am, बहुत urgent है.
वर्मा जी, क्या हुआ?
अरे यार, क्या यार, मूड खराब कर दिया यार.
क्यों, ऐसा क्या हो गया? मैं भी तो देखूं.
ओ शिट,
सुबह सुबह इसने इसी की बात की थी और अब ये लो. मतलब साक्षात दर्शन भी हो गए ना आज तो. मैम, ऐसे एनवायरमेंट कोई कैसे काम कर सकता है, आप बताओ. मैं नहीं. आओ वर्मा जी, चाय पी के आते हैं. मतलब
ऐसे मूड खराब.
This is why we need to talk about it.
Where is Natasha?
Ma'am, she went to the washroom.
Raju, ये पैसे लो, जाकर कुछ नए कपड़े और पैड का पैकेट लेकर आओ.
भैया, एक पैड का पैकेट दीजिएगा.
दो मिनट के लिए.
Yes, ma'am.
I've got some clothes and pads for you.
Thank you.
some help?
I feel so dirty right now. So embarrassed. I feel so bad. I don't know why I just screw up every time. I just wish I was born as a man. I just had enough, ma'am. No.
Make yourself comfortable. Hello, hi. Can we talk? Are you busy right now? Do we all know why we have gathered here?
Ma'am, I guess it has something to do with what has happened in the morning, right?
Yes, you are absolutely correct. What happened today was not good. Unclean, dirty. Some of you were saying, okay, I just want to see how many of you are uncomfortable talking about periods. Aryan, you don't feel so.
Ma'am, he loves talking about this. Isse aap pure din yehi baat karwa lo. Subah bhi yehi baat karta tha.
I have a question for you guys. If I take a knife right now and stab Rakesh with it, leaving him oozing blood, what will you guys do? No, seriously, what will you guys do? Will you stand around and blame him? Or will you stand around and let him bleed out? Or what will you guys do? Huh? What will you do?
Aryan, relax. Please sit down.
Nonsense.
So, I've invited a friend of mine who will speak to you about periods. Here he is.
Hello everyone. Do you know that all of you are winners? It's because that you are one in millions before you were born. Well, reproductive health can be improvised if correct and necessary information is provided to the masses through various aspects of reproduction, and menstrual cycle being one of the critical ones. Technically speaking...
Sir, I have a question.
Yeah, mister?
How does all this concern to me? मैं इस information का क्या करूँगा? ये problem उनको है मुझे तो है नहीं.
Will you please shut up, Rakesh? I have had enough of you. I have had enough of you and of every stupid person who thinks this is not important. This topic is important. Do you guys understand that every month we bleed and we go through so much of pain? I don't understand, like, what kind of mentality do you guys have? If your mother wouldn't have got her period, you were not here. You wouldn't have been sitting here. Can you please just shut up and listen to what the doctor is saying?
It's okay. Just cool down. So it is this breaking of these blood vessels that leads to muscular cramps and pain, which can in some cases be very extreme and at times unbearable. Other notable changes we can see due to hormonal shifts are nausea, vomiting, headaches, irritability, and even mood swings. And this happens to every woman around us every month for the majority of her lifetime.
That's very, very normal, you know. Exactly. What's bad about this?
I think it's a pretty normal biological process, and I don't understand the taboo that really surrounds it.
It's a natural process. because you can't just say a thing about it because it's naturally it's happening to a woman.
Everybody is not comfortable in going to shop openly and buy the pets over from there, and they just look at you like with different facial expressions.
कोई भी जो ladies हैं उनको परमंत तो वो तो होता ही होता है तो ये common चीज़ है इसके बारे में खुल के बात करनी चाहिए.
I guess like most things in our country, for some reason there's like a strange silence when it comes to certain issues, and maybe this is one of them.
Yes, definitely I feel so. It's very, very important to talk openly.
An informed nation is a nation on the path of progress, and it is young, educated, urban youth like you and I who need to start a dialogue about something that matters. Talk about periods. Period.